Hey Pirates, welcome back to another edition of Pirate News, back to school edition.
Damn, this hurricane weather is low-key kind of crazy.
I know, right? I've been saying, like...
Pirates, homecoming dance October 14th. Tickets are on sale at the student store. Get special early bird pricing for only $35, whether or not you have the A's B sticker. The price will increase after August 28th, so don't delay in grabbing your ticket. You can pick up the permission slip at the student store or the front office. You must turn in your permission slip when you purchase your dance ticket.
Did you know?
Hey Pirates, did you know an average hurricane drops 1.5 centimeters or 0.6 inches of rain daily? Now you know.
Now you know.
Hey seniors, want to skip the line for tickets? Buy a senior package available at the student store.
Seniors, senior sunrise is next Friday, September 1st, starting at 5:45 a.m. on the football field. You can scan the QR code to RSVP. The QR code can be found on Schoology and around campus. For a better experience, bring a blanket.
Interested in joining the military? At West Point, an ROTC representative will be at campus today at 2 p.m. in the CCC.
Interested in making senior jeans? On Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday, during either first or second, or during lunch, you can decorate your own jeans that can be bought at either thrift stores or anywhere. It doesn't have to be expensive. If you don't have a first or second, you have to show it on your schedule. And once you decorate them, you can leave them overnight to dry and wear them on Friday for Pirate Day.
Hey students, this upcoming week is Spirit Week. On Monday, it's Disney Drip. Then on Tuesday, it's teachers dress as students and students dress as teachers. And on Wednesday, it's Barbie versus Ken. Thursday is Bestie Twin Day. And on Friday is Wear Your Pirate Pride.
All right, now let's check in with West Campus.
Welcome class of 2027. My name is Ebony Jordan and I am honored to be your principal here at Paramount High School West Campus.
Wanted to introduce the ASB class of 2027. Please make sure to listen to the morning announcements. They will let you know when we will open up our snack shack. They will let you know when our student store is going to open up, dances and lots of free activities during lunch. Once a pirate,
always a pirate!
Woo!
We'll be right back. practice kindness today.
That wraps up another edition of Pirate News. Pirates, see y'all next week.